when we have an item that allows us to swim for longer. Which I will absolutely be going and getting at some point. And wait a minute, hold on, don't I have, like, pre-war casual wear? Yeah, I don't need that on me. Wasteland Wanderer outfit. Get rid of that. There we go. I'm now up to the right amount to just walk quickly with this stuff. So I'm gonna head back into the recreation area. Head on back to the entrance to Vault 3 and drop off all of my shit. Texted me? Oh. What do we got? Got a lot of stuff, my god. There we go. I need to take like 8 trips to get all this stuff out of the vault. It will be quite the gurney. And I accidentally put a meeting people in here. Which I don't want to do. I want to keep those on me. There we go, back down to a nice 113. Are those more bobby pins? They are more bobby pins. Awesome. There are a lot of bobby pins in this place. And then just head back this way. So far it seems like there's bobby pins next to every locked door, but I don't quite know. And I don't care enough to check. Huh, it's saying that the fiend has items, but they don't. That's curious. Oh. Hello. Give me that. Disarm that. And I think there's like one more mine on the staircase. Oh, there's these. Disarm. There we go. There's that last mine. And if we come back up here, we can find an upside down mine. But also Bryce Anders. Nelson's back in our hands. I hope we can defend it this time. Who can I open the shortcut yet? Notes. Upset. Noted? No. I don't know what it is. I'm just gonna I don't know. I'm just gonna reset so that I can just do it over. Let's see, any more brackets on this side? Definitely. Any on this side? There are a lot of brackets, but no pairs of brackets, and that's the important thing. Woods! Alright, if I can open the shortcut, I'll just do that and then talk to— Ah, I can. Awesome. Alright. So once I have fully cleared out the vault and dealt with Motor Runner, we will come back and talk to Bryce Anders. And see about helping him out with his leg, I think it is. I think it's his leg that's messed up. I could very well be wrong, though. For now, I'll continue to loot the living quarters. Billy rules. I'm sure he does. Sure, that's what his mom told him every day. And he ended up drug addicted in a gang, murdered by the courier. More terminals that will probably only say, hello, blank. No, I don't really have an interest. What's this? Ooh, a utility jumpsuit. Phantasmical. Drugs that I think I, like, bounced off of somehow? Maybe I, like, took a step to the left and the game pushed me that way or something. Did I already... Oh, no, I didn't. I'm gonna say, did I already loot the room? And the answer is no, because there is still good clothing and drugs that I can grab. What's in here? Yet another bathroom. God, this vault has a lot of bathrooms. Yeah, there's a large quantity of bathrooms in here. Did I loot these rooms? I don't think I did. Broken terminal. More Vault 3 jumpsuits. Another utility jumpsuit. I'm noticing a theme here. There is... Oh, wow. This is a different looking room. More Vault utility jumpsuits. Awesome. Why did I pick up the box of detergent? I don't know what I was thinking. There we go. Yeah, alright. That's all that stuff. Open these doors up. That's just a tin can on the floor. My water bottle is really bothering me, so I'm gonna move it. A bit further back. I feel like I just teleported somehow. But only like half a foot to the left. More vault. Three outfits. SMD. Did that actually just say SMD? Yep. Suck my Disney. Alright. That leads to another water-filled area. So we'll head back up this way and check out the last few sections. Do I have my Pip-Boy light on? I do. Good. Surprised I wasn't able to tell, considering I had a light following me around, coming off of my wrist. Ooh, star model cap. Now that is a find. Jesus Christ. The, floor lighting up like that made me think that something was beneath me. Even though there's nothing in this area that would be beneath me. Ooh, a locksmith's reader. Now that is a good find. Alright, and last but not least, just the rooms down at the end, one of whom is Daniel's, so I can say that I've probably already looted it. There we go. But I will just do a quick double check, just in case. Yeah, no, looks like I got everything, especially all that stuff. Well, I think that is the looting quarters, the looting quarters, the living quarters. Finished off, so I can head on into the maintenance wing. Where I can go meet Moto Runner again and kill him.
Like I give a shit.
Yeah, the walls of Vault 3 are infamous for not caring. That was the social experiment that this vault was about. They just made walls that don't care. Put people in a... people inside them and wanted to see what happens. Ooh, fission battery on the ground. Did I loot that? Hold on. I'm paranoid. Paranoid, as I said. Paranoid. Alright, what else do we got in this room? Ooh, a very easy locked door. Ooh, now this is a room. Now this is a room. That is a lot of pool balls. There's a lot of base... Holy pool cues, Batman. Give me every single one of those. Good lord, the pool cues. Holy crap. Okay. This is a good time. Alright, and the end result is 5 fully repaired pool cues as somebody texts me again. Hold on, I might have to help my girlfriend with something. This is between the individual characters and the... Okay, I'm gonna have to take a quick break in a second so that I can look over something for my girlfriend and help her fix it, because it's giving her problems for some reason. I'll have to see if I can't figure it out. If I can't, then probably just pass it on to one of my friends who's even better at this than I am. Because I'm not too good at it. I can forge my way through it, but it's not very elegant. And if I did mention what I'm talking about coding. Ooh, what is this? Appears to be a room full of stuff. Teddy bears. Rugs. I like it. All good value. Medical clipboard. I like it. Oh no, that fan looked like a bit of scrap metal for some reason. I don't quite know how. Alright. I think last up is... Ooh, a wrench and some pull cues and a toolbox. With a conductor on it. Not something that I really want. Oh, wait. What do we got here? Let's see. Just a bunch of makeshift beds. Kind of like a makeshift doctor's office. Very makeshift. I would not want to be operated on in here. Yeah. Okay, so yeah. I'm gonna take a quick break. See if I can't figure out what's going wrong with my girlfriend's thing. And I might actually clear out all of my, all the stuff that I've looted so far in the vault, and go empty my inventory and all that stuff. Either way, be back in just a second. Stop. No access. I don't care. We'll head inside anyway. And find a bunch of fiends who don't care. I think of how I want to go about this. I could totally just pull out a shotgun. And probably... just walk on down to Moto Runner. But he might be mad at me. Quick save. No? Okay, cool. New plan. Get behind him. Pull out the anti-material rifle, which I need to rebind again. 3, 4, 5. Yep. Pull that out. And shoot him in the chest. I think I'm accidentally hitting the wall next to me. That's what I think I'm doing. There we go. And then... I'm gonna just take out his little pooches. Come on. Come on down to Motor Runner's throne room, folks. That should be good enough chances. Damn! That's a crit if I ever done seen one. Nice scream, dude. And my phone is vibrating once again. Keeps texting me. Okay. Bone Nash, and I believe the other one's Nash Bone. Yep. What creative names. It on the throne. The throne of drug addiction. I can get Motor Runner's helmet. Oh, there's a bunch of beers and some food. Pencil. Book. Interesting. Anything in these lockers? A reverse pulse cleaner. That sounds like it's useful for some quests later on in the game. So we shall take it for the time being. 3 blood sausage on that dude. Dang.